So you survived. Andrea thought Briggs wanted you dead, so he sent you away. Andrea was wrong. Andrea does what she has to. Respect that. Everyone is hard because they have to be. These streets and alleys are all I know. They chew up the weak, they leave them broken or dead in the gutters. So don't be weak. Oh yes, every day a different struggle. To stay alive, to stay good in the head. But the Strikers and Briggs took me in, gave me a family. I will do anything to protect them. And I mean anything. Oh, you are focused. Good. So the job is, we let the streets know the Strikers are back. We have signs. Signs that indicate our turf. Hacking the signs is easy. Getting to them or fighting any disciples there, that is the challenge. Briggs said he prefers no blood. But I say, make the disciples bleed at every chance. Good. If you need things too, I can hook you up. It's my job to make sure all the Strikers have what they need. Good luck. A lot of the signs are high up. Be careful. Here's what I have. Always keep your eye. Eyes open. A lot of the signs are high up.
Of course.
Stay safe.
I hope you aren't here to cause any trouble.
Thank you.
you're wondering what that smell is, it's...
For the sake of these workers, that after a while you get used to the smell.
Maybe. But as soon as you started putting up a Striker gang sign, that crosses the line. No, they didn't. You know how it is. I'm still willing to talk.
Fine, fine. Just get out of here.
Any trouble, and I'll try the strike. Need to lock it.
Come in here. Let's me forget everything else for a bit. Too bad I can't squeeze any more boar from this fish. If I have to eat fish for dinner one more time, I think I'm going to lose it. Can you believe Xenofresh charges us a licensing fee to fish near Neon?
I just think I need to go all in. I don't want to waste my time struggling to get to middle management.
Careful around.
Take what you need
really
to survive.
Well. You really kicked the hornet's nest. Good. Now, Drea's running point on grabbing the gun stash. I need you and Vogel to keep the disciples off balance.
So we're finally doing this?
It's time, Vogel. The gloves are off. Both of you, keep the collateral damage down if you can. But it's do or die. Then today's your lucky day.
I am, in fact, feeling rather lucky.
You two coordinate whatever you need to. I have a request. I know this is asking a lot. Newell's Goods has some armor. Not mil-spec ranger gear or anything, but better than the cast-off clothes the Strikers wear. So if you could, well, spring for some armor upgrades, maybe convince Newell to sell it to us. All the Strikers owe you big time. Any credits it costs, I promise we'll pay you back with interest. Now's the time for the Strikers to make a comeback.
You're going into danger.